Hello, my name is Sherzod Yusuf. I'm from Uzbekistan but based in Malaysia. So since 2013 I've been acting, modeling, and I have a YouTube channel that I do YouTube vlogging as well. In acting career I did in Malaysia a few dramas and films also. I got like a few characters. And probably I'm doing also like TV commercial jobs in Malaysia for Maggi, for Uniqlo I did, now it's for Raya, it's for billboards everywhere, it's like Uniqlo. You can see my face over there. And about my YouTube channel as well, you can just type Sherzod Yusuf and you can watch my YouTube channels. I have a lot of videos there. Yeah. I came to Indonesia last month and then I traveled. It was really great. The people are really nice. So I like Indonesia. But this time I came and then I have a goal here to achieve some achievement. I got my first job in Indonesia for horror film, but I cannot tell the title of the film. It's gonna be secret for a while. I will be as a doctor character. I'm gonna speak in Indonesian Bahasa and English, so it's gonna be mixed. The second purpose of my goal is learning Bahasa. Inshallah, all my friends, Indonesian friends, gonna help me, right? I'm gonna learn Bahasa and then I hope I can get a lot of jobs in Indonesia. Hero, as an actor, maybe some actors they have a right to choose what character they want to do. But for me, I want to explore more my acting skills. In Malaysia, I did like as a dramas, as a nice guy, those kind of characters. But in Indonesia, I got my first character as a it's a professional character in horror film. So why not to do this? Because I can get more exposure, you know. It will be the best experience for me as well. It's kind of funny for me, but maybe some people are believeful to ghosts. For me, I don't believe it. No, I don't know what people say, but I cannot say something different because some people are believed to the ghosts. So as myself, I don't believe. Acting is acting. When you go to the set, it's a lot of people, not only you. Maybe the old building, if I'm alone, yeah, maybe I will be scared. Yeah, that's all. Except horror film, we have one small drama for Ramadan. It's a show, I think, for Hari Raya. So next week, someone is shooting for me. It's like a 2-day shooting. It's a small job, yeah. And I hope after those jobs, like I can get more jobs in films, Indonesian films. So, after I would try to act for action movies. I really love to watch action movies, but I never get the chance to act for the action films yet. So I hope there will be the chance to act for the action movies.
I hope Indonesia will be happy that I'm coming to Indonesian industry. I hope I can gain a lot of fans from Indonesian fans in industry. Yeah, and the best thing, I wish I can gain more experience. That's all. And thank you for welcome.